Hello, everybody. What's going on? I am just in my dressing room currently, waiting to film, as always. And I am going to listen to some music. It really feels like a Friday to me, or a Thursday, and it's only Wednesday. So, that's fun. That is fun. 1 second. Gotta put some music on. For those of you who haven't seen my room, it's kind of messy right now. This is my room, bathroom. Doing today? Tell me what's going on. I've been watching Dance Moms for the last hour. I just got started with that show like a couple days ago and I'm obsessed. I can't stop. Ooh, Scandal's such a good show. I love it. Hi, Mexico. Ooh, eating pizza? Ugh, I want some so bad. I just got, for anybody who lives in LA, or I don't know where Creation is throughout, but I just got these chocolate chip, cookies with peanut butter, and they're actually, they say they're healthy. It's like gluten-free, all organic, blah, 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 blah. So, I guess they're good for you. I mean, they taste pretty good. I'd rather have real cookies, but I don't have that right now. When's the last day of shooting? We wrap in November. I mean, sorry, October. For the season, at least. So. I've never seen One Tree Hill. Don't watch much TV unless I'm on set and I have a break. Which is what I'm doing right now, but I usually tend to go for reality shows, just kind of be on my phone. Oh yeah, who watched the episode last night, you guys? What'd you guys think? I didn't watch it. I made you cry. Why? I honestly never know what's happening in our show ever. So, it's always good to hear from you guys what's going on. Ooh, Lady Lisa or Hannah Marin. I think they're very different. Hannah is really fun, and I've been doing her for. Been doing her, it sounds weird. I've been playing her for 6 years now. And Lady Lisa was really fun, you know. She was an action hero. I got to learn how to sword fight and do all these crazy stunts, and it was fun to be like a action superhero type thing. So that was really cool. What's my favorite thing to do? I think my favorite thing, sadly, is to go out to eat. I will always eat. I don't care if I'm hungry or not. Literally eating on I'm eating all the time. You're really making me laugh, Remy. It's really funny. But yeah, I just love to eat. It's really insane. My favorite band or artist right now, A$AP Rocky's new album is really good. Alt J, I've been listening to a lot lately, more than other artists at the moment. So I think it switches between those two. What's my favorite food? Let's see. Pizza, Mexican food, sushi.
Is this happening right now?
You want to come in? Come on in. Come here.
Look who's here. Look, this is live, guys.
Look who joined me.
Happening. Oh my god, I was watching Ashley Benson on my phone.
Benzo is here making
mine. This reminds me of 5 years ago.
Is this your outfit?
Yeah.
Look at mine, it's crazy.
Mine's crazy. With my beads.
Hello, everybody.
This is so weird. Okay. This feels like Ustream.
I know. Do you guys miss our U? They're so good. Do you guys miss our Ustreams together?
Those were fun.
They were very
fun.
It's
a little hot in here.
I know. Let me turn on the air.
We're a little hot. What are you guys doing? I'm so happy you have cookies.
Always food here. I always have food here.
They're so good.
Hmm.
Aren't they good?
Those cookies.
Wow. Mmm. Better. Okay. How cool is that I could just see you doing this?
I know. Crazy. Where's Tyler?
Tyler is
never here. Just kidding, he's here, but not today. Mm-mm. Who's excited for our jump? We're gonna be older.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I should have got the bigger iPhone because I feel like you can see more with
the iPhone.
See,
that's what I'm saying. That's why I have the big iPhone.
But I feel like I'd crack it and do all other kinds of shit with it.
What's this kind? What's this?
So good, coconut, apple, something.
It's just wraps? Like, what do you just wrap something
and
in?
That's like a cracker thing.
Oh.
It was so good.
Oh, okay. I mean, it's no pizza, but like...
I want pizza so fucking
bad. I want
bad.
Pizza really bad.
So bad. You can't have it.
You're supposed to be answering these questions.
Mm. I would drop the big iPhone. Yeah, I would too.
No!
You're taller than me, so you can handle it. Only tall people can have... Only tall people can have that. You're eating pizza. You know what I want? I want cheese enchiladas with rice and beans and nachos.
I would want cheese enchiladas too if I just ate this.
Oh, you don't like it?
No.
I like it.
Like, can we melt some cheese on it or something? Now, let's go to Italy.
Yeah.
We want to so badly.
So we want to host a New Year's party somewhere in the world.
I'm going to turn your light down. We need this a little bit better light.
Okay. Professional lighter.
Yeah, right now.
You can go a little bit lower.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's hot in here.
There we are. I'm so hungry.
Me too. I just ate a whole bag of dill pickle chips.
I want hot Cheetos.
I have hot Cheetos in my room.
We're always hungry. Actually, it's a problem.
It's a problem.
Like, I could literally, and you could too, we eat a meal, and if someone wants to go out to dinner, we'll go to dinner.
Call it bang bang. That's called a bang bang sesh.
Oh.
It's like, what are you talking about?
Yeah, we're like double. Always eating.
What are all these hearts? What does that mean?
I don't know. What do the hearts mean, guys? There's so many different colors. She's eating a chocolate. She said, I'm eating an Oreo chocolate.
Dill pickle chips. Oh my god, best things in the entire world. Have you ever had them?
No.
You want to try one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, now I'm getting dill pickle chips.
Oh my god, they're from Canada.
Can you bring hot Cheetos?
Yeah.
Always hungry. Yum, dill pickle chips. I love pickles. If it tastes like a pickle, I'm like down for that.
So,
oh my god. Wait.
Judge me, guys.
Oh, look at this.
Got a big box.
Huge.
This is my junk food on set. So as you can see, I already ate these today. Loads of creamy dill pickle. You don't even understand.
I don't know if I like that.
How can you not? It's delicious.
Mm.
Ash, look at these guys.
Onion.
Hold on, fill in the box. My ketchup chips. Dorito ketchup chips.
Oh my god. These dill pickles in
Smarties, have you ever had Smarties?
Yeah, I love them.
So good. Arrow. Mm-hmm. Best chocolate. Got some flaming hot Cheetos.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
This is my special
right to my
onion.
My heart.
Oi, guys. Cherry blasters.
Oh yeah.
Cherry blasters.
We should have Joanne come in here and drive too.
Yeah, no. Joanne's a lot healthier than Ashley and I.
Joanne will only eat like organic.
Well, so. You were trying to do that too with these little like coconut chips feel like that taste like cardboard.
I like the I mean, there's nothing better than a hot Cheeto.
So good. Or hot Funyun.
I've not had a hot one.
You've never had a Funyun?
A hot one.
It's right here. I want to change your world. Try this.
Oh my god.
Done.
So good.
These are everything.
We're making everybody hungry.
Who wants to come give us food? Real food.
Who wants to drop off some food? I could do with some, like, a little enchilada.
I could do Mexican, I could do sushi, and I could do pizza. I could do all three right now, to be honest. Last night we had tacos. I'm sad.
Those are really good.
Really good. And then, what else?
That's it.
Donuts are gone.
No donuts.
Nope. I love how I was just, like, watching you.
I watched you the other day.
Like a little creeper. I didn't even know what I was doing. It's the first time that I ever did it.
Really?
Yeah.
Come in. Who's knocking?
I don't think anybody was knocking. We should make a Butta Benzo shirt like Spoby.
Yeah, do you guys want a Butta Benzo shirt? We'll make one.
We could do a really cool one.
Naked.
Like that photo. What? Okay.
We're both naked on a t-shirt.
Yeah.
Blurred out.
Okay.
I'm down.
Yes,
down for
that.
You
guys get our shirt?
We'll just have this covering us. We're gonna have food particles covering our private parts.
We'll be in a bathtub with a big thing of hot Cheetos.
All of our favorite food. Oh my god, that's a good idea.
That's a good idea. Right?
We're gonna do that.
Okay. None of these health nutcracker
things. No. They're really good though.
No, they're not really good. Like, it was the last thing in the world that I could eat.
Yeah, maybe. I wouldn't eat that, but.
No.
These are really good.
Yeah. We do have to go to Brazil.
I never been.
We had so much fun.
Favorite pizza restaurant in LA?
Probably Joe's. Z Pizza is good, but I love Joe's Pizza.
I like Domino's and Joe's. Domino's pan pizza. It's so good.
Yeah?
With ranch.
I haven't had it in a long time.
It's so good. Where'd you get pizza in Vancouver? You know that.
I know. It was so long ago, though. I haven't been to Vancouver in so long.
Hot Cheetos and hot Funyuns. That's what we're eating. So good.
He's putting in so much stuffed crust. I don't have stuffed crust in so long.
I've never had a stuffed crust. I'd rather get cheese bread on the side.
I really hope Sammy isn't watching this right now. Because she's going to get in trouble. I had 4 bagels yesterday. And then people were like, you're not actually eating the bagels. I was like, yes, I am. If you know me, I'm not lying about it. I don't need to lie.
If there's food in front of us, we'll eat it and she'll eat it.
Yeah, 100%.
She's never lying.
No.
We eat everything.
Yeah. Where's Lisa? I don't know. Where's that?
Ignoring us. I haven't even heard from her once today. She's really slacking. She's fired. I'm really hot now.
I know. I don't know. It was like 500 degrees in your room.
No, it's these. Every time I eat spicy food, I get hot, but it's so good.
Guarana. That's a juice in. That's like a, like a Red Bull version
Guarana. Of Brazil.
Guarana. You want to say it like that. Hello.
I want a guarana.
No, guarana.
Guarana.
Do it properly. Guarana.
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 Can I have a guarana, please?
Yes.
Hey. Oh, my name is Ashley. Tudo bem. I don't know what else. Oh, my God.
Look at her face.
Oh, these are going to cover our private parts.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, you guys, we're actually getting called, and my phone's about to die.
Mm-hmm.